A poem by Nedumpalli Athanar, a Sangam bard. This heroine is not a young girl waiting at the door for a delaying lover. Nor is she of that age when she is speaking constantly to her sakhi. She probably is a mature woman. A woman whose love is not like the burning fire, but more like the embers of dying coal. And what of the man? The poet characterizes the man only of what he is not. He is not from distant lands. Maybe he's not a businessman or a hunter or a warrior, but he lives very much within the town. Why was this wall built, although they live in the same house? Why is there distance when there is no geographical distance? Why is there separation when they have to wake up to each other?
Mm-hmm. மட்டருமல்லர் மரம் தலை தோன்றும் அல்லர் மலையிட நாட்டரும் அல்லர் கண்ணீர் காண நன்னு வழி இருது
பண்டொரு காலே.
மரம் தலை தோ